One is like pink and the other one is more like kind of brown. And for the main meal, we're gonna have the fish we caught battered and fried. I'm gonna squish a little bit of lemon. Put the lemon in there. Okay, they're done. Shut this off. Alright, it's dinner time. Okay. This is the previous fish that I caught. So now, I'm gonna warm up some oil. Already got the fish batter here prepared. This is the same batter I use for battering the conch fritters. All right, that oil is getting warm. I'm gonna use an egg. And I'm gonna use some milk. So remember, it's half milk, half eggs. and now some milk, but the same quantity. Okay, that oil is getting hot. Wash my hands. That meat looks amazing. Put it in here. Just roll it around a little bit. The last piece. Start with this big piece. Okay, since the slices are thin, they're gonna cook up real quick. It smells really good. I like my fish crispy. Smells really good. And of course some sweet plantains. You can fry sweet plantains, just get a little bit of batter on them. Now I'll put my plantains. Everything fried, tastes better. They cook for about 3 minutes each side. It's almost done. It's gotta be done. Shut the propane off. Plantains go with everything. They're like the Spanish French fries. All right. All right, it's done. So this is the crunchy ones. These are not too crunchy ones. This is the crunchy one. And look at it inside. It's nice and moist. See, it looks like it might be burned, but it's not. It's very nice inside. Look at that chunk of meat. The crunchy one tastes better. Has a better flavor. That fish is very good taste. I got it here a couple years ago. I tried it, loved it. Today is going to be a beautiful sunset. Clean up. Right, it's almost night. Like always, there's a storm over there by Miami. A big one. It starts from here and it ends up way over there. Like, it's a huge front there. And tomorrow I'm heading back to Miami, so I hope all that is that way and out of here, because I need good weather tomorrow. But beautiful night though. Amazing. And tonight the only ones here is just me and that sailboat over there that's about almost a mile away. Last night he was having trouble around 5 a.m. when there was a storm. He got really close to that edge right there. I thought he was gonna hit the sandbar. It looks like he was dragging anchor. So tonight he's playing it safe. He anchored his boat almost half a mile away from shore there. You don't want to go through that again. Yeah, you don't want to wake up in the middle of the night and rush to get your boat out of the rocks or sand. Now my mantis, It's been working great. I got my 8-pound mantis here too. So this is the one that I use everywhere I go. It's a good grip on the ground also. But my 13 pounds, that one's for a big boat. So 19 feet boat shouldn't be a problem to get a hold of. All right, tomorrow heading back to Miami. I'm gonna miss this place. Yes, this place will be missed. Even at nighttime, I can still see all the way to the bottom. And right now, it's about 13 feet.